Today we discuss partial fractions, class 4. Already discussed on irreducible polynomial model problems. X square plus 1, irreducible polynomial. X plus 2, linear polynomial. X square plus 1 is equal to 0. Comparing with AX square plus BX plus C, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, C is equal to 1. So calculate b square minus 4ac. So b square is equal to 0, minus 4ac is equal to 1 into 1, minus 4. Minus 4 less than 0. B square minus 4ac less than 0, the polynomial is called irreducible polynomial. So x square plus 1 is irreducible polynomial. This is linear polynomial. That is equal non-repeated linear factors, partial fractions is equal to a by x plus 2. X square plus 1 is irreducible polynomial. Partial fractions is equal to a, next b, bx plus c by x square plus 1. This is equation number 1. X square minus 3 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1. This is linear polynomial. Partial fractions is equal to a by x plus 2. Irreducible polynomial. So irreducible polynomial, partial fractions ax plus b, bx plus c, cx plus d, etc. So x square plus 1 is irreducible polynomial. Next, a after b, bx plus c by x square plus 1. So irreducible polynomial, partial fraction bx plus c, cx plus d, dx plus c. So next, bx plus c by x square plus 1. So next, calculate A, B, C and substitute equation 1, we get final answer. How to calculate A, B and C? So x square minus 3 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 is equal to, here LCM x plus 2 into x square plus 1. X plus 2 into x square plus 1. A into x square plus 1 plus bx plus c into x plus 2. Cancel. X square minus 3 is equal to a into x square plus 1 plus bx plus c into x plus 2. This is equation number 2. For a, x plus 2 is equal to 0. For a, x plus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 2. For a, x plus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 2. X is equal to minus 2. Substitute x is equal to minus 2 in equation number 2. Substitute x is equal to minus 2 in equation number 2. Substitute x is equal to minus 2 equation number 2. Minus 2 whole square minus 3 is equal to a into x square. X is equal to minus 2. Minus 2 whole square plus 1 plus bx plus c into bx plus c into minus 2 plus 2 is 0. Substitute x is equal to minus 2 in equation number 2. So minus 2 whole square 4. 4 minus 3 is equal to a into minus 2 whole square 4, 4 plus 1, 5, bx plus c into 0, 0, a is 4 minus 3, 1, 1 is equal to 5a, implies a is equal to 1 by 5, 1 is equal to 5a, a is equal to 1 by 5. So for a, x plus 2 is equal to 0. Next, for b and c, comparing the coefficients of x square, x and constant. So equation number 2, x square minus 3 is equal to a into x square plus 1 plus b into x into x square plus 2x plus c into x plus 2, c into x plus 2. This is equation number 3. For b and c, comparing the coefficients, comparing the coefficient of x square and x. First, coefficient of x square. In equation number 3, coefficient of x square is 1. Left hand side 1. Right hand side, coefficient of x square. A into x square, A. A into x square, A. Plus B x square plus B. Next, comparing the coefficient of x. Here coefficient of x left hand side 0. Right hand side coefficient of x. Here no coefficient of x. Here 2x into b, 2b plus c into x plus c. So comparing the coefficient of x square and x. Left hand side coefficient of x square 1. Right hand side a into x square, a. B into x square, b. So coefficient, comparing the coefficient of x square 1 is equal to a plus b. Next, coefficient of x left hand side 0. Right hand side 2bx here. 2bx. Coefficient of x 2b. Next, cx plus c. So a plus b is equal to 1. But a is equal to 1 by 5. 1 by 5 plus b. 1 minus 1 by 5 is equal to b. So b is equal to 1 minus 1 by 5. 4 by 5. B is equal to 4 by 5. 0 is equal to 2 into b. B is equal to 4 by 5 plus c. So c is equal to minus 8 by 5. So a is equal to 1 by 5, b is equal to 4 by 5, c is equal to minus 8 by 5. So substitute a comma b comma c in equation number 1. Substitute a comma b comma c in equation number 1. What is equation number 1? X square minus 3 by x square minus 3 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 is equal to a by x plus 1 a by x plus 2 plus bx plus c by x square plus 1. This is equation number 1. Next, substitute a comma b comma in equation number 1. This is equation number 1. First line also, no? X square minus 3 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 is equal to a by x plus 2 plus bx plus c by x square plus 1. That is equal to a by x plus 2. What is a? A is equal to 1 by 5. Substitute a. 1 by 5 into x plus 2 plus bx. B is equal to 4 by 5. 4 by 5 into x. Plus c minus 8 by 5 by x square plus 1. Equation, substitute a comma b comma c, equation number 1. So equation number 1, x square minus 3 by x square minus 3 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 is equal to a by x plus 2 plus bx plus c by x square plus 1. So a is equal to 1 by 5 into x plus 2 plus bx. B is equal to 4 by 5 into x plus c is equal minus 8 by 5 by x square plus 1. That is equal to 1 by 5 into x plus 2 plus 4x minus 8 by 5 into x square plus 1. This is the final answer. Question, next problem. Next problem, 3x minus 1 by 1 minus x plus x square into 2 plus x. Next question. 3x minus 1 by 1 minus x plus x square into 2 plus x. This is linear polynomial. This is irreducible polynomial. So calculate b square minus 4ac. B square, ax square, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to 1. B square minus 4ac. Here b is equal to minus 1, minus 4ac, minus 4, minus 3, negative. So x square minus x plus 1 is irreducible polynomial. Therefore, partial fractions is equal to of the form ax plus b, bx plus c, cx plus d. So partial fractions, this is irreducible polynomial. Partial fractions is equal to ax plus b by x square minus x plus 1. This is linear polynomial, first model, plus ab, next letter c, c by x plus 2. This is equation number 1. Irreducible polynomial, partial fractions, ax plus b by x square minus x plus 1, linear, plus c by x plus 2. This is equation number 1. Calculate a, b, c and substitute a comma b comma c in equation number 1. We get partial fractions. Let's take LCM. 3x minus 1 by 1 minus x plus x square into x plus 2 is equal to, here LCM, x square minus x plus 1 into x plus 2. Here, ax plus b into x plus 2 plus c into x square minus x plus 1. So 3x minus 1 is equal to ax plus b into x plus 2 plus c into x square minus x plus 1. This is equation number 2. Here, c by x plus 2. For value of c, x plus 2 is equal to 0. For value of c, c by x plus 2. X plus 2 is equal to 0, we get c. X plus 2 is equal to 0. Implies x is equal to minus 2. Put x is equal to minus 2. In equation number 2, x is equal to minus 2, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, minus 1, minus 7 is equal to minus 2 plus 2, 0, 0 into x plus b, 0, plus c into x square, minus 2 whole square, 4, minus of minus 2, plus 2, plus 1. Therefore, c is equal to minus 1. C is equal to minus 1. C by x plus 2. For value of c, x plus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2. So substitute x is equal to minus 2 in equation number 2, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, minus 1, minus 7 is equal, minus 2 plus 2, 0. C into minus 2 whole square, 4, minus or minus, plus 2, plus 1, c equal minus 7, c is equal to minus 1. Next పార్షియల్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్ రాసుకోవాలి మీరు ఫస్ట్. నెక్స్ట్ ఏపీసీలు ఎలా క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేయాలో చూసుకోండి, అవి క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేసి ఇక్కడ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 1లో సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేయాలి. పార్షియల్ ఫ్రాక్షన్ అంటే ఇది ఇర్రెడ్యూసిబుల్ పాలినామల్, ఇర్రెడ్యూసిబుల్ పాలినామల్ పార్షియల్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్ ఏఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి. సో మనం స్టార్టింగ్ ఫస్ట్ ఏఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి బై ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 1 ప్లస్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఫస్ట్ మోడల్ సి బై ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 2. నెక్స్ట్ ఎల్సిఎం సి బై ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 2. X plus 2 is equal to 0. We get C. X plus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 2. C is equal to minus 1. Next alternate layer ikkada. Mana comparing the coefficients. Comparing the coefficients. So 3x minus 1 is equal to A into x square plus 2x plus B into x plus 2 ప్లస్ సి ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 1. నెక్స్ట్ కంపేరింగ్ ది కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ కంపేరింగ్ ది కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ కామా ఎక్స్. ఫస్ట్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ నో ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ టర్మ్ 0. రైట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ ఏ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ఏ బిఎక్స్ ప్లస్ సి ఏ ప్లస్ సి 0 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏ ప్లస్ బట్ సి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ మైనస్ 1. సో ఏ మైనస్ 1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 0, ఏ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 1. నెక్స్ట్ కోఎఫిషియంట్ కంపేరింగ్ ది కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ 3. రైట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ ఏ ఇంటూ 2x 2a ప్లస్ బిఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి సి ఇంటూ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ సి 3. Here 2a plus b minus c. 3 is equal to 2 into a is equal to 1 plus b is equal to plus b minus c is equal to minus 1. Okay. Minus 1. Minus into minus plus 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 is equal to 3. B is equal to 0. B is equal to 0. So a is equal to 1. A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, C is equal to minus 1. A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, C is equal to minus 1. నెక్స్ట్ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఏ కామా బి కామా సి ఇన్ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 1. సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఏ కామా బి కామా సి. సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఏ కామా బి కామా సి ఇన్ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 1. సో ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 1 మైనస్ 1 బై 1 మైనస్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 2 ఇజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏఎక్స్. ఏ ఇజ్ ఈక్వల్ 1, 1 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి. బి ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0. ఎక్స్ బై 1 మైనస్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ సి బై సి ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ మైనస్ 1. మైనస్ 1 బై ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 2. Okay, students, next problem. x square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 whole square. Next question. X square plus 1 by x square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 whole square. This is repeated irreducible polynomial. Suppose 1 by x plus 3 whole cube. So partial fractions is equal to a by 3 plus b by x plus 3 whole square plus c by x plus 3 whole cube. So repeated linear factors. X plus 3 whole cube. Partial fractions is equal to a by x plus 3, b by x plus 3 whole square, c by x plus 3 whole cube. Here x square plus x plus 1 is irreducible polynomial. So repeated irreducible polynomial. So repeated, suppose example 1 by x plus 3 whole cube, repeated a by x plus 3, b by x plus 3, c by x plus 3 whole square. Here repeated irreducible polynomial. So irreducible polynomial, partial fractions is equal to ax plus b. So ax plus b by x plus 3. First x square plus x plus 1. Next cx plus d by x square plus x plus 1 whole square. Suppose question x square plus x plus 1 whole cube plus ex plus f by x square plus x plus 1 whole cube. Suppose problem x square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 whole cube. Ax plus b by x square plus x plus 1 plus cx plus d by x square plus 1 whole square plus ex plus f by x square plus x plus 1 whole. This is irreducible, repeated irreducible polynomial. Next, calculate a, b, c, d and substitute equation number 1. Take LCM, x square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 whole square is equal, here LCM is x square plus x plus 1 ax plus b into ax plus b into x square plus x plus 1 plus cx plus d. This is answer. X square plus 1 is equal to a into x cube, a into x cube plus x square plus x plus b into x square plus x plus 1 plus c. Plus cx plus d. This is equation number 2. మనం ప్రీవియస్ లాగా ఏ జీరో చేసినా మనకి ఏబిసిడి రావు. మనం కోఎఫిషియన్స్ కంపేర్ చేయాలి. Coefficient of x cube, x square, x and constant. Comparing the coefficient of x cube, x square, x and constant. First, comparing the coefficient of x cube. In left x cube term, 0. Right hand side, a into x cube, a. A is equal to 0. Next, comparing the coefficient of x square, coefficient x square 1 is equal to ax square a plus bx square plus b. 1 is equal to a plus b. Next, comparing the coefficient of x, here no x term, 0 is equal to a into x, a bx plus b plus c. Next, comparing the constant 1, 1 is equal to, constant 1 is equal to D is equal to 1. So A is equal to 0, D is equal to 1. Next, calculate B and C. 1 is equal to, 1 is equal to A plus B, but A is equal to 0. 0 plus B. B value 1. So B is equal to 1. Next, C is equal to, 0 is equal to A. A is equal to 0 plus B, 1 plus c. C is equal to minus one. C is equal to minus one. Next, substitute a comma b comma c comma d in equation number one. So compare the coefficient of x cube zero. Here a is equal to zero. X square one. A x square a. B x square b. So one is equal to a plus b. Next, compare the coefficient of x square one. A x square a plus b. X cube, x square, one is equal to a plus b. Next, compare the coefficient of x zero, a x a, b x coefficient of x b, c x coefficient of x c. Zero is equal to a plus b plus c. Next, constant, one is equal to d. One is equal to a plus b. One is equal to a is equal to zero. Zero plus b. B is equal to one. Zero is equal to a plus b plus c. A is equal to zero. B is equal to one. C plus c. C is equal to minus one. A comma b comma c d in equation number one. Next, substitute a comma b comma c comma d in equation number one. Substitute a comma b comma c comma d in equation number one. This is equation number one. X square plus one by x square plus x plus one whole square is equal to a x, a is equal to zero, zero and x zero plus b one, one by x square plus x plus one plus c x, c is equal to minus one, so minus x plus d, one by x square plus x plus one whole square. Plus, this is the final answer. Questions, next problem. Two x square plus one by the x cube minus one. స్టూడెంట్స్ రిమైనింగ్ 8 మినిట్స్ ఉంది, మళ్ళీ వేరే లింక్ పంపిస్తున్నాను, జాయిన్ అవ్వండి. రిమైనింగ్ 7 మినిట్స్. సో 2x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 1, 2x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 1 బై సో x క్యూబ్ మైనస్ 1 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ x క్యూబ్ మైనస్ 1 క్యూబ్. a క్యూబ్ మైనస్ b క్యూబ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఫార్ములా a మైనస్ b ఇంటూ a స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ ab ప్లస్ b స్క్వేర్. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square formula. So 2x square plus 1 by 2x square plus 1 by so x cube minus 1 is equal to x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1. X square plus x plus 1. So 2x square plus 1 by x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1 is equal to, this is linear first model, partial fractions is equal to a by x minus 1. This is irreducible polynomial, partial fractions of the form ax plus b, bx plus c, cx plus d. Here a by x minus 1, next letter b plus bx plus c by x square plus x plus 1. This is equation number 1. Next, LCM. 2x square plus 1 by x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1 is equal to here LCM x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1 a into x square plus x plus 1 plus bx plus c into bx plus c into x minus 1. So 2x square plus 1 is equal to a into x square plus x plus 1 plus bx plus c into x minus 1. This is equation number 2. So how to calculate ABC? Here a by x minus 1. For a, x minus 1 is equal to 0, we get a. Here a by x minus 1. So ఈ ఫంక్షన్ a by x minus 1 for a x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to 1. So substitute x is equal to 1 in equation number 2. Substitute x is equal to 1 in equation number 2. X is equal to 2 square 4. 4 into 2 8. 2 into 2 square plus 1 is equal to a into x is equal to 1. Sorry, x is equal to 1. 2 into 1 square plus 1 is equal to a into 1 plus 1 plus 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 is equal to 3a plus a is equal to 1. A is equal to 1. Next, comparing the coefficients. మనం క్యాల్కులేట్ ఏబిసి సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఏబిసి ఇన్ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 1. నెక్స్ట్ క్యాల్కులేట్ బి అండ్ సి. సో 2x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 1 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ a ఇంటూ x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ x ప్లస్ 1 ప్లస్ b ఇంటూ x స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ x ప్లస్ c ఇంటూ x మైనస్ 1. కంపేరింగ్ ది కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ x స్క్వేర్ అండ్ x కంపేరింగ్ ది కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ x స్క్వేర్ x. First, compare the coefficient of x square, left hand side 2, right side a plus b. Next, compare the coefficient of x. In left hand side, coefficient of x is 0. Right side a into x, a plus b into minus x minus b plus c into x, c. So 2 is equal a plus b, but a is equal to 1. 1 plus b. So b is equal to 1. B is equal to 1. Next, 0 is equal a. A is equal to 1, B, 1 plus C, C is equal to 0. So A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1, C is equal to 0. Substitute A, B, C in equation number 1. Substitute A comma B comma C in equation number 1. So we will substitute in equation number 1, substitute in equation number 1. Equation number 1, a by equation number 1, a by x minus 1, a is equal to 1, 1 by final answer, 1 by x minus 1 plus bx, bx plus b is equal to 1, 1 into x plus c, c is 0 by x square plus x plus 1. This is the final answer.